Good news from SeaWorld this morning. The baby dolphin that was rescued over the summer after being tangled in a crab trap has fully recovered. Ridgeway was found near Clearwater's Pier 60 and taken to SeaWorld Orlando for rehabbing. Caretakers there say that in the last 5 months, he's gained 40 pounds, grown 6 inches in length. Marine biologists say they won't be able to release Ridgeway, but he is well enough to interact with other dolphins.
How about that?